Admirals All by Sir Henry Newbolt. Admirals All, a song of sea kings. Effingham, Grenville, Raleigh, Drake, here's to the bold and free. Bembo, Collingwood, Byron, Blake, hail to the kings of the sea. Admirals all, for England's sake, honour be yours and fame, and honour as long as waves shall break to Nelson's peerless name. Admirals all, for England's sake, honour be yours and fame, and honour as long as waves shall break to Nelson's peerless name. Essex was fretting in Cadiz Bay, with the galleons fair in sight. Howard at last must give him his way, and the word was passed to fight. Never was schoolboy gayer than he, since holidays first began. He tossed his bonnet to wind and sea, and under the guns he ran. Drake, nor devil nor Spaniard feared, their cities he put to the sack. He singed his Catholic Majesty's beard, and harried his ships to rack. He was playing at Plymouth a rubber of bowls, when the great Armada came. But he said, they must wait their turn, good souls, and he stooped and finished the game. 15 sail were the Dutchmen bold, Duncan he had but 2, but he anchored them fast where the Texel shoaled, and his colours aloft he flew. "I've taken the depth to a fathom," he cried, "and I'll sink with a right good will, for I know when we're all of us under the tide, my flag will be fluttering still." Splinters were flying above, below, when Nelson sailed the sound. "Mark you, I wouldn't be elsewhere now," said he, "for £1,000. The Admiral's signal bade him fly, but he wickedly wagged his head. He clapped the glass to his sightless eye, and, "I'm damned if I see it," he said. Admirals all, they said their say, the echoes are ringing still. Admirals all, they went their way to the haven under the hill. But they left us a kingdom none can take, the realm of a circling sea, to be ruled by the rightful sons of Blake, and the Rodneys yet to be. Admirals all, for England's sake, honour be yours and fame, and honour as long as waves shall break to Nelson's peerless name. End of poem. San Stefano by Sir Henry Newbolt. A Ballad of the Bold Menelaus. It was morning at St. Helens in the great and gallant days, and the sea beneath the sun glittered wide, when the frigate set her courses all a-shimmer in the haze, and she hauled her cable home and took the tide. She'd a right fighting company, 300 men and more, 49 guns in tackle running free. And they cheered her from the shore for her colours at the fore, when the bold Menelaus put to sea. She'd a right fighting company, 300 men and more, 49 guns in tackle running free. And they cheered her from the shore for her colours at the fore, when the bold Menelaus put to sea. She was clear of Monte Cristo, she was heading for the land, when she spied a pennant red and white and blue. They were foemen, and they knew it, and they'd half a league in hand, but she flung aloft her royals, and she flew. She was nearer, 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 they were caught beyond a doubt, but they slipped her into Orbitello Bay, and the lubbers gave a shout as they paid their cables out. Thank you.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.